Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to BioShock Remastered. Let's continue with the last off, shall we? So we have two little sisters in this area, in this level, huh? Alright, let's try to save him, I guess?
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
Press M to unlock the map. Okay, vending machine. Vending machine, vending machine.
Oh, darling, 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 you shouldn't have.
Hey, Mary, going to the big gate today? I heard Ryan's Raiders are playing.
No way, Jim. It's not safe.
You call that tenderloin. You serve them in any respectful hotel in New York. They laugh you out of town.
If you do that, the bandit
will. Hack. Hacks! Hacked security bots are friendly and will attack your enemies. Okay, hidden, straight, elbow, accelerator, resistor, overload, alarm. Alarm tiles will end the hack and trigger the security system. Avoid at all costs. Okay. What the? No, that's not what I wanted. There. There we go. One successful. Hacked a security bot. Dang, I got two achievements at the same time. Nice. Hack successful. Hacked security bots are friendly and will attack your enemies. Where am I supposed to go? Wow, I got so long way to go. But let's check out this area.
Keep away from my
mind your blasted mouth!
I forgot how to use my health kit again. Damn it. Oh, it's F. Duh.
But Adam gives us the means to do it. And Ryan frees us from the phony ethics that held us back. Change your look. Change your sex. Change your race. It's yours to change. Nobody else's.
Doctor's orders. Nice.
Not even sure he's still human.
Get the key from Steinman. Ooh. Electrical override switch. Oh. Come on, buddy.
What's that, fella?
Stop ogling me!
I'm cold, Satan!
Wait a second.
Robot, help! Purchase items. Huh. Wonder if I can hack one. Keep it going. There we go. Awesome. Hack successful. We hacked the vending machine. Result is successful. More items available and all prices reduced.
Welcome
nice.
To the circus of value.
Ooh. Okay. And that should be good. You got special ammo. Use that or change, or use B to change ammo. Pick the right ammo for the right enemy. Alright, let's go. Come on, buddy. Wait. I'm assuming plastic surgery went wrong.
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman. The daft bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You want to find him? Just follow the blood.
Avoid all, do not harm. Dr. Steinman.
Adam presents new problems for the professional. As your tools improved, so do your standards. There was a time I was happy enough to take off a wart or two or turn a real circus freak into something you can show in the daylight, but that was then. When we took what we got, but with Adam, the flesh becomes clay. What excuse do we have not to sculpt and sculpt and sculpt until the job is done?
Huh. Surgery. Sounds like cosmetics and facial lessons and all that. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh no, he destroyed my buddy! There you go. Hacked a turret. Nice. That was terrible. Get back here, you crazy woman.
The streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
$60 a heal? Heck no. Nice. Cost reduced, enemies will, who use it will take damage. Nice.
I was a German prison camp, only 16 years old when I realized I have love for science. German doctor, he make experiment. Sometimes he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error. And this make him angry. but then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know. He screams at me, then why tell me? Well, I said, if you are going to do such things, at least you should do them properly.
Nice.
I am beautiful. Yes. Look at me. What could I do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination?
Move out the way! Leave that pistol ammo, damn it! And that just went away. Huh. Another thing to hack, huh? Alright. Alright, so far so good. Still need to find a way to get this up here. There we go. Perfect. Vandalism.
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. Should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Okay. Cool. Let's hack some war machines. Why not? Ooh, okay, that's not a good area to go. Oh no! Oh, that hurt. Let's try again. Dang, that did not go good. Oops. Come on. I need one more of those long things. Come on. There we go. Perfect. That's exactly what we needed. Alright, let's hack one more. Oh no, that's not good. Perfect. All right.
Bienvenido a la bonito.
Perfect.
Muchas gracias, señor.
Now. Yes. And let's save, so we won't mess anything up. Alright guys, I want to end my video here. If you like this video, please give this video a like, comment on this video on how you like the game so far, subscribe to how you see me game, if you want to see more gaming videos like these. Alright, this has been Gamer. Peace out, and I'll definitely see you on the next episode of BioShock Remastered. Bye everyone!